Now let's check in our application if the route was correctly imported. As you can see, we now have a route available called item. Let's select it and zoom to the start location. As you can see, the data has been successfully imported.